Guys, this is Dwayne from L&L Distribution at Help With Your Crib, Help With Car, Jared Management, LLC.com. Give us a call at area code 937-215-4388 or 313-728-4404. And you can check us out at Help With Your Crib, Help With Car, Jared Management, LLC.com. All right, guys. Want to give a shout out to my homeboy, Dion. He posted his car in a garage, you know, get cleaned up and shit, fuck around, and made me inspired me to do it. But, you know, in our comments, we was joking about it. He was like, man, I'm gonna keep that saw off my car. So today I want to shoot you with a little quick tip, man, on keeping your car clean, you know, during this winter. It's snowing, it's crazy out. You know, first thing I suggest is, you know, get your car waxed, you know, because salt eats paint. So any chance you can get, you know, keep it clean. I mean, there's nothing wrong with, you know, running it through the car wash or anything like that. Even if it's snowing, just any chance you get, try and keep the snow and the salt off of it. You know, and again, if you, you know, get to a local detail shop, go ahead and get it waxed up. Like, damn, it's snowing. It don't matter. It will repel, you know, the dirt and all kinds of debris that may come from the road this winter. So I definitely suggest that. Also, in this tip for the winter, a few things you should keep in your trunk. And one of the things you should keep first off is some salt. You know what I mean? Salt and kitty litter. You probably think, like, kitty litter? Yeah, kitty litter. What that does is that helps you get traction if you get stuck. I also suggest possibly even a shovel. But the most important thing I'm going to continue to put in your damn head to keep in your car is a spare tire. Keep a spare tire in your vehicle with the jack. You know, we talked about this in a few videos. I've had clients and people call me, man, I got a flat, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, where's your spare? I ain't got one. You know, that's another thing. When you purchase in a car, make sure the jack, there's a jack and a spare in the car. So hope that helped. You know, hope you guys are having a good holiday, and you know, stay out of this bad weather if you can avoid it. But if you gotta be in it, you know, these are just a few tips to take care of yourself and your car. So I'm gonna leave that shit there. Alright. This is Dwayne from L&L Distribution at Help With Your Crib, Help With A Car, JR Management LLC.com. Give us a call at area code 937-215-4388. Or 313-728-4404. You can check us out at Help With Your Crib, Help With A Car, JR Management LLC.com. All right.